Where are you going?
Congratulations.
Yes, Maha will go graduation, guys.
Very sad.
Huh? Why you are running? Ayan guys, papunta na kami sa Leroy Al Meridian kasi doon yung graduation. Maha, she will go for the graduation.
Why is that white job?
Hi guys, it's June 30, my graduation day.
So nandito na kami sa loob sa main entrance ng Leroy Al Meridian. Hindi pa estimahan nagbibihis, maya-maya magbibihis na yan sila, papasok na yan sila doon. Ayan, picture-picture na sila. So ayan, nag-umpisa na tayo. Ang unang inano is yung national anthem ng United Arab Emirates. Ang isusunod na kakantahin naman is yung national anthem ng Pilipinas.
Ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
We are gathered here today to honor the notable accomplishments of our K-12 students who have been shaped by a solid educational foundation.
Ayan guys, yung nagsasalita is yan ang CEO or yung ang may-ari ng school na ni Maha, yung school ni Maha.
It is with immense joy and pride that I welcome you all to this significant occasion, the graduation ceremony of the class of 2020.
Yung kasunod naman na nagsasalita is yung yan ang asawa niya. Siya din yung AI Mechatronic Robotics Engineer. Si yung asawa ng CEO. Yung next na nagsasalita naman is yun ang guest of honor nila. Si Professor Johannes Douglas. Yan ang guest of honor.
As you finish this journey, that you're on an embark on another journey.
Seventeen are male and 22 female. We have a total of 39 candidates for graduation elementary. For junior high school competitors, we have 19 male and 17 female with a total of 36 completion. And for senior high school, we have 8 male and 12 female for a total of 20 candidates for graduation who, to my knowledge, have satisfactorily completed
JHS and secondary
You may now take your seats. To all of our new completers and graduates, congratulations in reaching this significant milestone. Your education has equipped you not only with knowledge, but also with power to lead, innovate, and contribute positively to society. May you continue to strive for excellence, uphold your values with pride, and be
Ayan si Maha, kasama niya yung papa niya.